I'm never going to finish this Samurai project.
Nope. Wait, I have an idea.
What?
Follow me.
This is the worst idea I've ever heard.
Oh, really?
This is the best idea I've ever heard.
You want to try this one?
Sure.
I'm just chilling out here outside my daimyo castle.
Daimyos were at the top of the warrior class and owned huge castles on their land. Daimyo castles were guarded by samurai and had barred windows to defend against intruders.
With my new katana.
The katana is the main weapon mastered by the samurai.
But you know what I like more than katanas? Knowledge. I write a new haiku every single day.
Haikus are usually written by the samurai before going into battle.
This isn't good.
Boring.
Hello, Samurai Nation. I'm your host, Ronin number 47.
Ronin, our master of the samurai.
Let's get right into seppuku.
Seppuku was an act of ritual suicide, which was the most honorable way to die if you were dishonored in battle.
What did we just watch?
I think you had autoplay on.
Oh, crap.
Welcome to Samurai JoJo's Samurai Shack.
Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a katana. All you need to do is take a sheet of metal, turn it into a sort of sword form, then put it back in the kiln, take it out, and start folding metal. You have to be very focused for this. You know what? These swords are way too hard to make. They should all just start using muskets. Like, really, how many samurais have come to me and asked me they needed a samurai sword? I mean, I don't know the exact number, but hundreds, maybe thousands, and it takes so long.
Katana blades are folded up to 1,000,000 folds.
Why don't they just muskets? Muskets!
At least well, there was an educational video.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I like JoJo. He's my favorite.
Yeah, he's my favorite too.
Autoplay!
Oh, God. Hi there. No, not you. You. Yes, you. Do you ever get that feeling that you can't samurai one day? Well, now you can!
Well, now you can! With Samurai Advil.
This actually hurts!
Welcome to Nature Walks with Samurai JoJo! Oh, look over there! Guys! Is someone committing seppuku? Oh, they must have been a real dishonor to their family here. Oh, there he goes. That's too graphic to show. Ooh, sorry. Oh, look over there! Some guy's getting his head chopped off because he couldn't commit seppuku.
If someone couldn't commit seppuku, their friend would behead them.
He's dead now. Whoa! Bushido! The dead guy's right!
Bushido was the way samurai followed. It included how they act, died, and lived.
Did the dead guy just come back to life and tell him to bring up Bushido?
I think so.
Hey, I'm JoJo Bradbury!
And I'm Finnegan Bradbury!
Welcome back to Samurai Pranks in the Hood! Today we're going to be pranking Kira. He kind of killed our master Asono. We're kind of Ronins now, but...
Kira killed Asono, which led to the event known as the 47 Ronin.
Let's prank him!
Come on, let's just set up the hidden camera over here. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, God, he's got a Yumi! It's a joke! It's a prank!
The Yumi is a longbow the samurai had, deadly accuracy aiming. Along with using the Yumi at long range, the samurai used the Kanabo at short range. The Kanabo is a large bat-like stick with iron balls at the end to smash through armor. The Naginata was another weapon they used. It was a wooden pole with a sharp blade on the end.
It's just a prank!
Yeah, I love when they go wrong.
Were we watching something?
Yeah, we're watching prank videos to learn about samurai.
Duh.
What have you been doing?
Sleeping.
We
We're supposed to be learning about samurai,
says the guy watching prank videos.
Come on, it's...
Ooh, music video!
Oh no.
ねえ、あなたは今まであなただけの1日を武士ができないという感覚を得ます。まあ今は侍サミュラドビルと毎日感じることができます。痛みリンパ節の腫れ脱力感めまい軽度の吐き気
6:30 a.m.
What?
I stayed up all night working on the project. You didn't do, like, any of it?
Yeah. Oh, I did tons.
You slept. And it's due in, like, 2 hours.
What'd you learn, man?
I learned that women samurai were not to be trusted, and that the samurai that were married to the woman actually slept with swords, or were recommended to sleep with swords just in case their wives turned on them.
So if I was a samurai, I would be dead.
Well, not necessarily. I mean, you could be living.
Why didn't the samurai use guns? Like, they could just kill everyone.
Well, the samurai didn't use guns until the Europe brought them when they conquered them.
Why didn't the emperor stop them?
Well, because the emperor really held no power, and it was also the shoguns, which were the next societal level down.
Cool. What else?
Oh my god. I hate you. You're like the worst partner I could have picked for this project.
Love you too, buddy.
Alright, so another fact. Peasants paid with rice and not money most times.
Fascinating.
I know.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to sleep on the floor now.
Merchants were despised by samurai because they didn't make anything themselves.